change, you know, going to a bigger bike, which kind of suits me, but you have to get used to it. It's a lot of power and suspension settings. But I must say, I'm really enjoying it. The guys are fast, and it's more of a challenge, you know. There's more riders that I can actually chase, and it's different because I'm not in the front, so it's a different mindset. You have to be a lot more aggressive with the guys, and I'm excited to actually just climb up the ladder and try and get some podiums in the future. That'd be great.